Local lawmakers trying to crack down on people who shine laser pointers at airplanes. Senator Sheldon Whitehouse has introduced a bill that would make the action a crime. The light from laser pointers can temporarily blind pilots and put passengers at risk. Under the measure, violators could face fines or up to 5 years in jail.